It's all about the science, right? So you said this is the third rotational flight. It's great with these commercial providers. We're able to get more people up to the space station, and more hands equals more science. And there's no shortage of it that we can accomplish up there on the station.
And give me some ideas of what type of science you're going to be doing there.
We've got science that directly benefits the folks back here on Earth, from material science and health technologies and environmental things like water filtration. And then it's also about the science that helps us advance the Artemis and be ready for the moon missions and beyond.